daughter of Eva, the Baroness Orisso, and Major Glenn Faithfull, a World War II British spy. Recorded the first song written by Mick Jagger and Keith Richards, As Tears Go by 1964. Involved in a major drug scandal with Jagger, Richards and others, which ultimately turned public opinion favorably towards the Rolling Stones and other rock groups. In the 70s, she became addicted to heroin and was homeless in London's Soho district for a couple of years. Recorded numerous albums in the 80s, while struggling with cocaine and alcohol. Has remained sober and productive since.